My sister got pregnant when she was only 11 years old. And at that time, I never saw it as a problem. Parents would force them to go get married at such a young age, and that was normal. When she got pregnant, it was so hectic. She had to go through Caesar and all that because she was too young to give birth normally. So when she was actually forced into marriage, she faced a lot of challenges. She was abused. She had no money.
We are asking government to amend the constitution by sort of removing section 22 subsection 7, which currently states that anyone at the age of 16 years old can get married with consent from their parents. The reason this is problematic, obviously, is because it contradicts with the newly passed marriage law, which states that you're eligible to get married from the age of 18 years old going upwards. So we were asking the government to amend the constitution. And yeah, that's what our campaign is about.
My little sister went through this, and I don't want any girl to go through this. That's when I became very active and started talking about it and sharing my sister's story. But it's a problem all over the world. I feel like if other countries support Malawi, it only show how much everyone is there for girls.
No, we're leading today, and we need to start doing things today. We've met some government officials who have said, thank you so much for taking this on. We're behind you. So yes, I do believe we're going to win.